For 14 days and more than 1,100 miles, they race through the wilds of Alaska from Anchorage to Nome. The Iditarod Dog Sled Race next weekend on CBS Sports Saturday.